Breaking news out of Jefferson County. The sheriff's office just posted about the death of a retired deputy. They say Deputy Kirk Ainley died in a car crash around 7 o'clock last night. The Highway Patrol's crash report says a tree fell onto the car off Highway 21 near Glover in Iron County. Deputy Ainley wasn't wearing a seatbelt, but the woman who was with him was. She only has minor injuries.